Uh-oh, this thing looks like it's not gonna be very friendly. Hello, it's a female gem spider. Does that just mean it's a spider made of- Ow! Oh, he hurts. Oh, did we die? Did we already die? Hello, everybody, and welcome back to what may or may not be a new series on my channel. It really just depends on how I like the game and how the game is sort of able to be played, and is also as well as how much you like this game. Today, we're going to be starting off in a world that I have absolutely no idea what to do. So we're going to be learning how to play the game. We're going to be pretty much just experiencing all that this game has to offer. If you guys didn't know, this game is called PixArk, and pretty much it's a game about dinosaurs, colors, and blocks, I'm pretty sure. The game is based off of another game, I think, that's just called Ark, but then this is sort of more of the family-friendly, colorful, less intense version of that game. And so I'm really excited to try it out today. I think the first thing we obviously need to do is create a new character, add a map. So are we naming our character right here, or are we naming our map? Let's call it Fishy World. There we go, create new map. So I'm pretty sure a lot of this game is kind of like Minecraft. Everything is blocky, and look at the character already. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're not gonna be able to make ourselves a fish, I'm pretty sure, and I don't think we're gonna be able to give ourselves one eye. So we're really just gonna have to do our best. What costume? I think we only have certain options for costumes, so this one looks pretty good. What kind of hair do we need? I guess that kind of looks a little bit like mine normally does if I'm not wearing a hat, which I'm almost always doing these days. Hair color? Oh, you know what? We're just gonna go crazy. Let's just go crazy. Let's do like pink hair and brow style. Let's do, these ones look kind of angry. Do we have some like happy, friendly looking eyebrows? Honestly, they all look kind of angry. So then we'll make the brow color. We'll make them like, there we go. We'll make them like green. Eye style, we'll just do perfectly round eyes. And then the eye color will be, let's make them, I don't know. Eye color looks kind of creepy if we don't just make them blue. So let's just make them blue. Should we get some facial hair going? The one thing I can't really grow in real life. There we go. And then our facial hair color will be blue. That looks awesome right there. Can we change what we, can we change the color of our costume? I don't think we can. Let's go ahead and save this one as the first fishy, even though we're not a fishy, or the first fish, even though we're technically not a fish. Oh, survivor name is going to be me. So let me just go ahead and call myself Micro as well. And it looks like we're gonna spawn here in the world, create new survivor. Like I said, I don't know much about this game or how to play or what we're supposed to do. So I'm really just hoping that this works. And ooh, we're floating into our new world. Whoa, we're floating into our new world on balloons, and this looks crazy. So I don't know if this whole game is played in third person like this, or if there's a way we can play in first person, but I kind of just want to, for this first episode, just walk around and explore and kind of maybe figure out how to craft and build, and maybe we can make ourselves a first night's hut just so dinosaurs don't come and eat us. I know that there's friendly dinosaurs and there's not so friendly dinosaurs. And maybe this guy, what are you? Hello, what are you? You're a slime, level 30. Hi, nice to meet you. My name is Micro. Wait, what does he say? You must be at least level 10 to feed the slime. Oh, so I think he's friendly. Aw, that's so cute. So it just said we can run with shift, so that's really good. How do we, can we break down a tree? Can we just punch the tree? Can I punch this over and over again? And oh, okay, cool. So how do we access our inventory? Is it I? Character info, what is this? I don't know what any of this stuff means. Quest manager, oh, craft, here we go. Crouches C. I really should have just looked into how to play this game a little bit, but I wanted to get my first impressions of this game. What is this over here? Mr. Sir Mushroom Looking Flower Sir, what can I do with you? Can I, oh, I can harvest it. Level up is available, access inventory to apply points. Okay, so I is inventory. And then what is X? What does X do? Oh, specimen implant. So this is, I think, my inventory right here. So it tells me what I have, and I have it in the zero slot over here. So if I hit zero, does that mean, do I get to eat it? What did I just do? Did I just eat it? Level up is available, access inventory to apply points. I don't really know what that means. I wish there was more of a tutorial kind of thingy. Oh, here's where I apply the points. So I can apply it to my health, stamina. Okay, so I just pretty much made my health go up a little bit. So I have just a little bit more health. Okay, I kind of understand what that means. This music is so lovely too. It's like, what is that thing over there? Is that a spider? Uh-oh, this thing looks like it's not gonna be very friendly. Hello, it's a female gem spider. Does that just mean it's a spider made of, ow! Oh, he hurts. Oh, did we die? Did we already die? You were killed by a gem spider, no! Why did I walk up to the gem spider? That was like the worst thing I could do. So do we want to respawn as in a random location or respawn region rally point 2? Oh, can we not respawn in the same area that we just were? I don't think we can. I think we have to completely respawn in a new location. Whoa, that is so cool. This actually, I like this location better than the first one, I think. We're way farther away from whatever those little light beams are over there. Okay, let's see if we can harvest some wood right here. And maybe we got 5x wood. So how do I build with my wood? Can I move these to here? Drop item, use item. So maybe we can just craft with them. But what can we craft with them? Can I make planks and stuff? I'm trying to kind of play this like Minecraft, but I don't know if that's exactly the case. We have a weapon right here, a torch. We have a wooden axe, craft item. Okay, I just crafted an axe. We're getting somewhere. Oh my goodness, we're actually getting somewhere. So now I have a wooden axe. Let me go ahead and go to this tree. Oh my goodness, we can mine so much faster now. I really want to just make sure that I can get oh, it's a dodo. Oh, before taming, oh, we need to be able to feed some of this stuff. I can't wait to be able to tame some of these dinosaurs and stuff. But for this first episode right here, I really just want to make sure I can get a house made because I think that's going to be pretty important. I wonder what other tools we can make though. Can we make shovels? Like, what is this ore right here? I don't think we can use an axe to mine this. Whatever this is, I'm pretty sure we're going to need a pickaxe. It looks like coal though. It looks like that might be what we use to make a, look at this. Are you friendly? He looks like he might be friendly. He's beautiful, whatever he is. You're so beautiful. Okay, I cannot wait to actually tame some of this stuff. It is so cool that they drop you in a world where you actually get to look around and see what you're eventually going to be able to tame. Unfortunately, I just wish we could do it all right now because I want to do everything now. But I just need to collect some wood before I die by another spider scary looking thing. What is this? What are you? It's like a glowing robot. Is there robots in this world too? Hi, you discovered a quest mailbox. Press Control Q to open the quest interface. Quest refresh every day at midnight. Use the map to see where in the quest refresh. When a quest is finished, return to the mailbox when you have accepted the quest to submit it. Okie dokie. Well, for now, I'm just going to head over here. Oh, hello there, bird. Please don't hurt me. I don't know if you are friendly or if you are not friendly, but I'm just going to say goodbye for now. And I don't need the quest thingy anymore. The good thing is we're leveling up a lot. So hopefully we're actually going to be able to start taming some of these dinosaurs and stuff. Biggest thing I want to learn right now is how do I build something? Let me go back to my inventory. Can I craft planks? What is this? Construct. It doesn't look like I have the tools needed to craft anything like that. I can craft a pickaxe though, it looks like. We have an axe. Can we not craft this? What do we need to craft this? Oh, we need flint. So is this stuff over here, is this flint? Let me head back over to this stuff right here. This might be flint. Let me see. Yeah, that's flint right there. So then we should be able to craft a club, I'm pretty sure, as soon as we mine enough of this stuff up. So let me go back to my inventory, go to craft, and then we should be able... Oh, no, that's a torch, not a club. So we'll craft that item right there. So now we have some torches. And then what do we need this? We need wood and we need fiber. How do we get fiber? Okay, well, let's go mine a few more trees, and then we want to figure out where to go to get some fiber. Usually cereal is a pretty good source of fiber, or fruit. Fruit is generally a pretty good source of fiber, but I don't think that's the kind of fiber they're talking about. Can we get food? Are we hungry? Because it looks like, oh, wait, look at our, is that our backpack on the right? I think our food is the fourth one down. What happens if I, what did I just do? Oh, I just crouched. Okay, I was like, what, is that lay down? I want to see if I, it looks like an apple right there. I want to see if I can harvest the apple. What happens if I mine this tree and then do I get an apple? No, I don't think I did. That was not what that was. Can I mine the dirt right here? Is that possible? Jump is space. I don't think I can mine that unless maybe I get a shovel. I think the biggest thing we need to work towards right now is we need to find out how to get fiber. Oh my goodness, look at this dinosaur. That is so cool. It's a triceratops. Are you friendly? I really hope you're friendly. Whoa, he just pretty much just stepped right over that tree. You're so cool. Honors, use scanner on dinosaur when empty handed. How do I, wait, what happens if I do this? Triceratops, strength is very strong. Normal creature, that is so cool. So what does right clicking do? Oh, right clicking I think tells me, oh, suggested tool, wooden pickaxe, suggested tool, wood pickaxe. Oh, so we can use the wooden pickaxe on this? Let me try. Oh, and now we have dirt. And then we look in our inventory, can we craft more things now? Doesn't look like it. I don't think we can craft anything else. I really want to find out how do we build. After this first episode, since I'm getting sort of my first initial impressions of the game and stuff, I definitely am going to look up and do some research and play this off camera and kind of figure out everything we're supposed to do because I just feel so lost. That's what's so fun about this is I really haven't felt so lost in a video game in so long, so I'm so excited to sort of see how I can progress in this. Okay, what is this? Can we build with this? If we place this, we can build with this. Oh, look, we can make a dirt house. Okay, wait, I'm just gonna collect a whole bunch of dirt and we're gonna build our first dirt house so that when it inevitably eventually becomes nighttime, we're not gonna just instantly die because that I can just see that right now. Probably what's gonna happen. I wonder if our pickaxe has durability or if I'm able to just use this forever and ever. It would make sense though that eventually I would be able to get a shovel. Oh, and I just leveled up to level 5 too. So I think if we go to inventory, we should be able to, let's do food up, weight up, health up, and there we go. So every single time we level up, we can kind of add one little experience thingy to any of our things that we need. I want to tame one of these dodo birds as soon as possible. I think they're so cute. Let me know down in the comments, guys. There's going to be so many things in this series that we are going to need to name. So I need to get all of your best names in the world because we're going to need to name so many different things. Okay, let me mine this right here. And can I get rid of this grass right here? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Let me go ahead and put that back right there. No, that's not where I wanted to place it. Nope, that's not where I wanted to place it. There we go. All right, and let's make ourselves a safe little hut. So we're going to put block there, there. There. This is just gonna be the most basic first night hut we could possibly have, just like in every first night of Minecraft. You gotta have like your basic little dirt hut that you make just to survive the scary monsters. Oh my goodness, we can do first person. Oh, that is amazing. That is gonna be so helpful when I'm building. That is so cool. Honestly, I might, now that I know that we could do this, I might play this series mostly in first person. So that's good to know. If you guys are playing this game, you click the middle mouse button and you can go from first person to third person. That is so cool. Guys, would you like a house tour of my amazing first house that I have inside this new world? Welcome to the house. If you look inside, we've got holes in the wall. Very perfect. We don't yet have a roof, but one day, I promise, we're gonna get ourselves a roof and it's gonna be amazing. But yeah, pretty nice first house. And when did this thing get here? Has that thing always been there? Or did this thing just show up? What are these big light beacons? I don't even know what those thingies are. But anyway, here's our first house. Hope you guys enjoy it. I know it's a lot. It's a lot for a first house, but you know, I just figured we should just go super big on the first night. So how do we get a bed? Can we get a bed to be able to sleep? Let me go back to my inventory. I wanna see, what do we do with things? We have, what is this? A specimen implant. It shows dino information. Okay, so I don't know what to do with that. I wanna see, where do we go to just view all the things inside the game? Or can we? Craft all. What did I just do? Oh, I made more torches. Oh yeah, we should put torches around our house. Let me put a torch. Can we place it? Oh, decomposes in 0 seconds. Wait, let me pick that back up. How do I pick it back up? Okay, there we go. Am I able to place it down or am I just able to walk around with it so I can see? I'm not too sure. It doesn't, however, currently look like we are going to be able to make a bed. So maybe if we just dig down, are we gonna find new materials that we haven't seen before? Maybe we can actually start to make stone tools and stuff too. Can we make stone tools? Oh my goodness, this takes so long to mine. Oh, but we got it. Okay, so we have stone now. I'm pretty sure this is, yeah, we have stone. So maybe if I go back into inventory and I look at craft, can we make a stone weapon now or a stone pickaxe? It doesn't look like we can. Maybe if we get enough of the stone, we'll be able to. Okay, just to get this thing out of my face, this says open map. I'm gonna hit M and I'm gonna open my map. Oh, cool, look, that's where we are. Okay, great, can I get that away now? Awesome, that's not in the middle of my face anymore. I guess maybe I should just listen to and follow the tutorial. What is that? Is that also stone? Oh yeah, it just looks like half broken stone. Okay, so now that we have enough of these, can I craft a stone pickaxe? No, I can't. Wooden pickaxe. Guys, if any of you have played this game before, I could really use your help and tell me what I'm supposed to do and how I'm supposed to do things. If I'm able to craft a bed, if I'm able to craft other tools like stone tools and stone weapons and stuff would be really cool. Open the quest manager. Okay, I'm just gonna follow the tutorial. You haven't accepted any quests yet. Press M key to the map to see the location of the quest. Okie dokie. Sounds good to me. Hello there, Mr. Dinosaur. Hopefully you are friendly. You look super cute, so I'm assuming you are friendly. Should we just go on an adventure and go start a quest? Let me talk to this guy right here. Kill a Philmonia to prove you're an able hunter. What is a Philmonia? Ooh, that looks scary. Accept quest. You already accepted this quest. Once you complete it, go back to the mailbox where you accept to submit. Oh, so I already accepted it from another person? I don't know. Honestly, let's go inside the water and let's go swimming because that's my best natural habitat. When standing in water, press E to take a drink. Oh, so we can drink the water when we're in it. Okay, thank you, random person on the side who I don't know who you are. What is this right here? That's just more flint. Okay. So where do we find those things that we're supposed to kill? Where do we find one of those thingies? I have so many questions inside this game that I need answers to, but I don't know the answers to any of them. Like I said, you're cold. You should get warm soon. What if I hold my torch? Will that make me warm? How do I know my cold level? You're cold. You should find some warmth soon. Does that mean that we're just in a cold area? Wait, who is this? Is this another person? Hello. Oh, it's a zombie. I don't have a weapon unless I can swing at you with my axe. Okay, but we can. We're good. Where's my health? I don't know where my health is. Okay, I see my health in the bottom corner. I'm gonna fight my first zombie monster. Oh boy. Stop headbutting me, you zombie. Oh, we're about to die. Okay, we gotta run. How do we regenerate our health? Oh, this is so bad, guys. Because if we die, we have to respawn in a random location. And that means we lose our first house. So everything that we've progressed for in this episode is gonna be gone. Can zombies swim? That's the big question right now. I don't think they can. Okay, the music stopped. I think we're okay. I think we're safe for our first night. Oh my goodness, look how cute this thing is. What is it? It's a level 1, a female big ear rabbit. How do I tame you? Put taming food in the last item slot to feed. How do I get taming food? Oh, he's so cute. He's level 1 and I would be able to tame him right now, but I don't know how to. Guys, where's our house? I don't remember where I put our house. Was it over here? Was it somewhere? Was it this way? I remember we went straight that way to look at that thingy. Was it over here? Oh, you know what? I think it's over here. I'm pretty sure it should be right over this little hill right here. If I remember everything, there should be. Yes, here's our first house right here. Okay, so our health looks like it's slowly regenerating. Our stamina looks like it's going down. You know what, guys? This has been our first episode of PixArk. I'm going to do so much research between this episode and the next episode. And that way, we're going to kind of try and figure out what we're supposed to be doing, what our quests are, and how we're supposed to progress in this. Because like I said, I'm only going to continue the series as long as I enjoy it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, if you guys have any information on the game that you know, and clearly I don't know, please let me know down in the comment section below. If you guys made it all the way to the end of the video, comment, wow, such confusion down in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time for another episode of PixArk. Bye, guys.